Recently, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath took a jibe at Congress while rallying in poll-bound Rajasthan. He blamed the erstwhile Congress-led UPA regime for going too soft on terrorists by saying that they fed 2611 terrorist Ajmal Kasab biryani in jail.
और इस विभाजन और बंटवारे की राजनीति का ही दुष्परिणाम है इस देश के अंदर आतंकवाद सिर चढ़ करके बोल रहा था आज आप देख रहे होंगे जिस आतंकवादियों को कांग्रेस बिरयानी खिलाती थी आज हम उन्हें गोली खिला रहे हैं
Adityanath's statements were soon picked up by several news organizations. The UPCM actually presented a fabricated story as truth. The lie was made up by public prosecutor Ujjwal Nikam, and this was clarified by the same news organizations that reported Adityanath's statement. The advocate's clarification of making up the biryani story was also reported by the media in 2015. According to an NDTV report, the advocate had said, Kasab neither asked for biryani nor it was served by the government. I concocted it just to break an emotional atmosphere which was taking shape in favor of Kasab during the trial of the case.
This is what Ujjwal Nikam told CNN IBN. I quote him now. The media was at that time asking me questions that suggested Kasab was too young and brainwashed, that he was a scapegoat. In response to which I said, Kasab asked me for mutton biryani. It was never a statement of fact. But the
In conclusion, UPCM Yogi Adityanath presented a lie as truth and used it to malign the Congress.